Where did you come from? I looked over there. I'm so confused right now. Hello everyone, welcome to Mafia 2. Let's continue with chapter 11. Who is at the door? But first, I'm gonna get dressed with our amazing raincoat. Who is it? It's Henry.
Long time no see.
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car.
Let's go, man. So we're gonna drive Henry somewhere? It's been since he got shot, right? Since we seen him? Since we dropped him off at the doctor's place?
Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's gonna want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I'd work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought, maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure.
Roger that.
Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
I hit a car on the side of the road, and the cops pursued me. Come on, please.
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
No.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in a parking lot that day. So I just figured you two were in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, that's the kid. He had a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
Yeah, man.
You ever get the feeling you'd be better off in a...
You saw through the mustache?
To be honest with you.
Wow.
Not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. And I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
I was thinking about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Hey, not for nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Can't argue with you there.
So where am I meeting at? The bar? Is that where I'm going? I missed my turn at first. We probably would have been here faster if I didn't miss that turn. What's up, man? You don't see me, right?
Hey, you just blew the light.
Why do they always have to comment on the lights? Alright? I know I blew the red light, okay? But, like, does anyone care? Like, with how speedy fast I am? Look at these circles, right? Does it matter? This guy is just a stash and everything. He's just amazing. Just amazing. Ah.
Hey, Vito.
You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks. Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right, a guy I know who works...
I'm gonna mute my microphone for a second. Hold on, there's
sure
a helicopter.
Going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point, unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is it? Was he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right, go get him then.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Yeah, take a seat, Henry. So, Vito tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. and I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now that's good thinking. Tell me something first, Henry. Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Garino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against this. Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Leo?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself.
What he wants us to kill the old man.
You up for it?
If it means I'm in when
the one that was in prison?
Sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the camp.
Yeah, I understand. Well, it looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it. Don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay. You better get going then.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later, Eddie.
See ya.
I thought I wasn't recording my microphone. You don't understand how scary that was right now. $3,000! Alright, so we're gonna go warn him. We're gonna go warn the old man because he, like he said, he's like a father to us. We can't let him die. So we gotta go save him before he dies. Let's go. I think I've messed this mission up before, plenty of times. So we gotta be careful. We gotta be careful. It's gonna be very hard. Look at the timer. Okay, I thought my freaking... Did you guys see my face right now? I was like, oh no, my face cam's in the way of the clock. That's why I moved my face cam. Because the clock has been there. Every time there's a clock, it was right there. And my face cam was in the way. That's why I moved it. So, if there's random edits, it's because my allergies are still bothering me. I took an allergy pill, which is probably... Oh my god, that's why I'm tired, isn't it? I took an allergy pill, which... actually did help. It's not that bad, but like sometimes every once in a while I gotta blow my nose or something, so sorry about that. That's why there's random edits. Nah, I'm not speeding. I'm just in a rush, man. It's fine. We're almost there. I think we're gonna make it. It's only half the time now. I think we can make it. We're not far away at all, so I have to be careful though, because I don't want the cops to chase me at all. That one cop got us, or almost got us, but you know, we're good, we're good. I mean, actually, he did get us, we were wanted, but we're fine. He didn't actually start chasing us. Actually, are we gonna make it? I don't remember exactly where his house is. Oh my god. Oh my god. You son of a bitch, you just messed up everything, didn't you? I think he just messed up everything. We might not make it, just because of that. We probably won't make it just because of that. Please, come on, we're right here. Come on, we're right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, dude. Get out. Get out. Get out of your car. Get out of the car. Go, 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 go. Oh, Leo. My God.
Leo, you here?
How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here. Oh, shove
Leo,
this
Leo,
gun up
put
your
it
head.
Away. It's me, Vito.
Vito? What the hell are you doing here? You could have called.
Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Oh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
okay,
you?
So what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out
what?
Of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources.
Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit, Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide, quick, before he comes up here.
Okay. I don't remember how I did this mission. There's a helicopter, but I'm just gonna ignore it. I remember. Okay. We gotta do this.
Backyard this way. Just need a rope or something.
Yep.
Go get some sheets from the laundry.
How did I do this? We're gonna do it stealth, because I did it stealth before. It's just gonna be really difficult.
Hey, hide under the bed.
You gone nuts?
Alright, take it easy, Henry.
What?
Put the gun down and send the guys away. I'm gonna explain everything.
Boys, wait for me outside. If I don't come out in a few minutes, come looking for me. Take a seat. What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, alright? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know that he was gonna put a contract out on him. I had to warn him, you gotta understand.
Yeah, but you gotta understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and he'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry, I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I gotta finish the job. If you don't wanna watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Vito, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. And it's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Vito.
I could have easily just sneaked.
Sorry, Vito.
I should have restarted.
Don't tell anybody we're here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave.
I have seen this part before, by the way. I know. We got this. Although I should have restarted, because I have sneaked through this part before. There's an achievement on the 360 to sneak, so I don't know. I think what I did before was I sneaked, like, where we first start off in the beginning, past the stairs. And then there's a towel right there. Yeah.
What?
I don't remember how I did it, though.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What the hell happened?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway.
Nice, man.
Well,
okay.
First, let's get out of here before your friend changes his
mind. Alright, well, we're gonna go through the back? Yeah, okay. Plus, we get to choose a car. We can keep one of these. We can either keep this one or that one. I'm gonna keep this one. Obviously. We're gonna keep the nicer car. It's kinda obvious.
Okay, Vito. Now, get me over to the train station, if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
You, gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You're gonna have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Leo. You know, this whole thing got complicated real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. And what did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been a shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. Gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. Then I'm gonna head for the airport. I'm gonna go someplace warm. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere, sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella in them. One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead, and sticking around here is like buying a one-way ticket to the morgue. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never gonna be as stupid as you were today. Risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Jesus Christ, he almost hit me!
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
All right, we saved him. Okay. Nope, it's all right. There's a Hulk tree. It's fine. It's fine. 16 minutes. Holy crap. There's no way that's the end of the chapter. 16 minutes? And we're already on our way home? Is that the end of the... Jesus, dude. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I think I know why. Okay. Okay. Yep. I know why now. I think...
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Copy
we're
that.
Just got to see. I'm not exactly sure. I'm not exactly sure. It's definitely... One of two things I'm thinking right now. We're gonna have to see. I'm pretty sure I know exactly what it is right now. This is, I'm pretty happy about this. Because then we won't have to go this far anymore. I'm just saying. No, that's not happening yet. Nope, because we still have one more thing to do. It might be right now, actually. I'm not too sure. Yep, it is right now. Okay.
What are you doing here?
Vito, I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Whoa, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, what?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and he...
does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey. When you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito. But please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry. I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
Okay. So the thing I was talking about. This is it. Well... Like I said, there was two things that I was thinking were going to happen. This one, or another thing, and this happened. So this isn't the one I was hoping for. But then I realized that this was still coming up, so we can't do the thing yet. Man, I love how I'm making no sense to you guys right now. It'll make sense soon. I'll tell you guys all what I'm talking about soon, when it happens. My cat's eating, so if you hear some sort of noises in the background, that's what it is. I think it happens right after this, maybe? Is it all in one mission? It might be, because there's only three more missions after this, or three more chapters, so... I think this is it. I think it is. Jeez, I'm telling you guys, that model is everywhere. There's only one model. Oh, it's this door. The marks are a little off sometimes, I must say. They're a little off. There are so many noises going on right now, I'm so sorry, with the helicopter, my cat eating food. Jesus! You okay, man? Hey, just saying. Magazine right there. I helped you guys out. What was that violent noise? Jesus, that was violent. Hey, what's up, man? Yep. I may or may not have forgot the controls for a second. Really? You really gonna hit me back, man? Come on. Come on, bruh. Come on. I kinda wanna get trained to fight. Cause, like, it's pretty cool to know, you know? It's a good thing to know. I think I might. I mean, I already want to get trained to be a pro wrestler. That's been a dream for how many years, so it wouldn't be new. It's not... If you guys have known me, you guys know that's something that I've been working towards anyway, so... That's right. Big bro in control. Just saying. That I'm pretty sure, to me, that's a good big bro. That's a good big bro. I don't know. My opinion. Go beat the crap out of someone who's hitting your sister. I'm pretty sure that's a good brother right there. I don't know. I would do the same. Definitely would do the same. Dude, I have a full thing of water right here. And it's super tempting because this rain... looks amazing. Plus, I see the water just in the corner of my eye. It's just... I hope it rains today in real life. Because rain... Like, look at it. Look at it. I love rain so much. Especially in Tucson. Because we never get it. The only time we get it is in monsoon season. It's like the only time we get it. So... It doesn't happen a lot either. It's like rained 4 times since monsoon season. So... Maybe five. But when it does rain, it floods our entire yard. Did I just miss my house? I'm just gonna park right here. Why not? I park where I want. You understand? I park where I want. Why is my phone ringing?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want. But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Dude, I protected you. I was amazing. And now it's time to go to bed. I did my job, alright. I think I was a good bro. Here's what I was looking forward to.
Torch the place! Do it! Now!
Born! You dago cunt!
Born!
My house! Fuck!
It sucks, because we lose all of our money. All of our money. I should have spent it all before this happened. Damn it. I'm dead. I should have spent it all on my cars before this happened. Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't do that. We could have had fully upgraded cars if I did that. I wasn't thinking. I knew this was coming too.
My house!
Oops. Right into the fire. We're gonna be low health now when we jump out. Come on, heal up please. Alright, I gotta be careful. No, not in the water. No. Get up. Hurry. I'm gonna die. Strafe! I gotta go to Joe's. Yep, so... both the things I was talking about happened in the same chapter. Okay. Now we know. This was the other thing I was talking about, by the way. Just break the window, please. Get in there. Hurry up before you die. Is this them? I could've just stole that car right there. Jesus! Get going! Almost died. Because it took 10 years to... freaking hotwire the car. We're good though. We're good. They burned down my house, dude. They burned down my house. Well, I mean, the only good thing about this, we lost a lot of money though, but the good thing about this, don't have to drive that far anymore. Yep. No longer have to drive all the way over here to go to bed. Because we got a new home. So, just saying. Was that a spoiler? No. I think we're good. I think we've had a total of... 2... I guess only 4 houses throughout this whole game. Not that many. I mean, how many do you have in GTA 4? I think it's 4 or 5, right?
In pursuit of a speeding
depending
vehicle.
On what you pick, I think.
Copy that.
I don't remember how that works. Ooh! Ooh! Whoops! Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. Alright, guys. Alright. I get to go. It's my right of way, alright? It wasn't. Excuse me! Get off the road! Get off the road! Excuse me. I love the way that guy says, fuck you. I'm fucking you. I'm sorry. Actually, I just recorded 2 episodes in a row. I kind of want to get this whole series done with right now. I'm in the mood to play. So I think I'm just going to record all of them right now. The only problem is I'm really tired. Actually, no. I can only do this episode right now. Because I have to edit them now. That's the problem with doing 2 episodes a day. Or 2 videos a day. Is editing. Because it takes like 4 to 6 hours each video to render. So, yeah, that's the only problem with rendering. Or 2 videos a day. You don't have that much time to record. Unless you have 2 computers, which most YouTubers do. I do not. It's expensive. I went up 1 more floor than I was supposed to. I do want to get another computer, though, but it is expensive to do. Just saying. Why is it so laggy?
Come on, Joe. Don't tell me you're not home.
I hear him coughing.
Let's go. Better not be passed out. Come on!
All your horses. Coming, I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
Wow.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, yep. Huh? I decorated it myself.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
I like how there's just money on the table.
Fucking mix.
What about it? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the mix right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you want to go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
There's another... Every time I see a bird, I want to kill it. Why is it so laggy in his house?
Hey, it's Joe. Yeah, I know. But I need a favor.
I can wear my DLC stuff, but this is what you're supposed to wear.
Tonight. Oh, point this house down.
A fucking
I want to
clones.
Know who they are and where they're operating.
Did it get any worse?
Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me. Mickey Desmond. Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now?
Now, this place deserves to be burnt down.
Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Wow, kitchen's pink too. Well, the bed's not too bad.
Yeah, it's pretty nice in here. There's a magazine right there, by the way. That's it? No. Alright, let's get out of here.
Hey, you finally got some style.
No.
I don't want that shirt back, by the way. They don't make treads like those no more.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Reason for that, you know? Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car.
Alright, man, let's get going. I really wanted to play the DLC after I played this, but... You know, Bioshock is coming out right after we beat this, so... And then right after we beat Bioshock... Mafia 3 comes out, so don't have time for DLC. Probably, maybe we'll be able to do the Let's Play after we beat Mafia 3. I don't know why we would do DLC after we beat Mafia 3 for Mafia 2, but, I mean, why not, right?
So you heard anything about the Mitch lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Mitch got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot. He's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
Ah, I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
Well, let's get over there and deal with it.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left. So I guess we should just storm the place, surprise the shit out of
them. I like this plan. Assholes burnt my fucking house down.
Relax, we'll be there in a minute.
Do I have a weapon?
Shit, you're gonna need a piece. I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Got one, that'd be good.
As soon as I brought it up. Nice.
That with my bare hands. Makes no difference to me.
Should be one in here somewhere. Here it is. Here you go.
Thanks.
This is my car. Why do you have a weapon in my car? I think I was supposed to take his car. Whatever. We got my better car.
Hey, you just went through a red light.
Doesn't matter.
Ready, Vito? Come on. Let's go get these fucks.
Okay, didn't mean to do that. You know what? No, I didn't mean to do that. I parked in the perfect spot. Sup, guys? This is what you get, by the way. Why did that break?
I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Back me up, Vito.
Yep, and now you're dead. Waiter, really?
Shoot like my sister.
Really? Really, though?
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
I was trying to let you live and you shoot at me?
Scared asshole!
Hurry up! I'm almost out of
bullets! I don't want to get on your bad side.
I gotta get... What? Jesus, Joe! He was right there! What in the world, dude? There's a guy right here and you don't kill him? Okay, man. Alright. Ooh, MP40. Nice. What? Where did you come from? I looked over there. I'm so confused right now. Okay.
I chased him, but I lost.
Why can't I skip?
Ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You.
I'm gonna go over here.
Got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Oh, I almost died because of it. Jesus! Okay. I died again. Dang it, dude. I think we're good. I think we're good. Is that bartender still alive? Joe, I saw Joe kill him. I almost didn't kill that guy. So is there a dude over there or no? And the bartender isn't here, right? See? There's a guy right there. There we go. Jeez, man. Why am I using the phone? I have no idea. I have no idea what just happened there. I didn't want to use the phone. I was trying to pick up this gun. Ooh, grease gun. Nice. Are we going out the back right here? We are? Okay. That car looks incredibly slow.
Hey, there's more of them in that car. Let's go, they're getting away.
All right. Yeah, man.
You drive.
Plus, we got my fast car. Are they coming after me? They are. They're just gonna let the other car go? Okay.
What's up your ass today?
Okay. That's fine. You know, they try to kill me, but you can come after me. Alright, that's fine. Kill him! He's so easy to kill, he's right there.
What the fuck are you doing?
He was right there. Oh. Get out of your car.
That takes care of that. Stupid fucks.
Yeah, that was pretty easy. That was actually super easy.
That takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but it don't give me my house back.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right. Let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marty's apartment. I'm trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. I guess.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What you did back there doesn't even start to me.
Hey, all that stuff that got burnt up is just things, Vito.
Just things. Those are my things, Joe.
How do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. Suits, cars, broads, houses. Now I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I promised myself I'd never be poor again. A fucking wharf rat with no man.
Hey, hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
Glass is always fucking half full, isn't it?
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Roger that. Here's the worst thing, is when you're driving just fine, and then a car stops right in front of you. It's terrible. I've been quiet for like the last 10 minutes. It's hard to talk when you're trying to be quiet while they're talking. Which they're talking most of the time. So, you know. You gotta be quiet, yeah, alright?
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.
Dude, it's fine. Oh my god. Okay. Well, you know, they sent me in the proper way, so we're okay. Hello, cop. We're good. Don't worry about it. Dude, I'm so happy about this place we have over here. It's still kind of annoyingly far away, but that's fine. Because we mostly deal with Joe in every mission, and we usually have to drop him off or something, or go see him or something. So I'd rather either be living with him, or that house that was right down the road. Either one, pretty good. But I guess this is better than being on a completely different island. I don't know about you guys, but to me that sounds better. That sounds 100 times better than me. Okay. Alright, sometimes you gotta swerve. Alright, to take control of your car. We're almost there. This house is not a nice house, by the way. It is not nice at all, but we don't have to deal with it for that long. Okay, my ear. Jesus. We're almost done with the game. Like, that's insane. Oh. I didn't expect that. Okay. Yep. Didn't expect that. Alright, I'm home. Look at that, and then here's my garage. There we go. Parking garage. And then my house. Guess what? Up these stairs. A huge downgrade, right?
What a fucking dump.
Yep.
God, I wish I had the cash for a hotel.
This is my home.
Fuck, this is creepy.
Yeah, this is my home, dude. Well, at least it's a home, right? And it's closer. Maybe? I don't know. Alright, what's gonna happen in the next episode?
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Alright, guys. That was the end of chapter 11. See you next episode for chapter 12. Thank you guys for watching. See you next one. Later.